homeless these days. Is it a wondrous place to live? Is it the greatest place on the planet to live? Yes or no? I'm curious because I'm thinking of relocating. Minneapolis is somewhere on the list. I'm trying to decide should it be higher on the list or lower on the list of places to go. Now, have you been here all your lives? So you're really nestled into the zone, eh? You ever wander down the street and see the artist formerly known as Prince, who is now known as Prince again, cruising down the highway in some sort of purple mobile? Does that ever happen to you? Yes, no, maybe? See, where I live, the Grateful Dead guys live. And I guess that's just as exciting as a purple guy running around. I'm not quite sure. I haven't figured it out yet. Hello? I'm trying to speak to you folks! Trying to establish a rapport! Myself and Minneapolis! A bond must be made this evening!
Here they come. here.
Yeah.
We'll be right back. carpenters at the Dainty Bread. Grass is never greener on the other side. To the carpenters at the Dainty Bread. Grass is never greener on the other side. To the carpenters at the Dainty Bread. We'll be right back.
sandwich with Larry Lalalone. I grabbed the tuna salad sandwich and I started to chew. Pretty soon Larry's a yelling, fish on, fish on. But Uber driver, and he'd say El Salvador number one. With a Bo-Seek sticker on his 442, he'd light him up just for fun.
Cover the general information about the effects of drugs.
Mm-hmm. Who's gonna go to Thank you.
You know, when I was an extremely young man, back in 1984, I wrote the lyrics to this song. And the interesting thing is, about 10 years ago, it was very pertinent to the events of that time. Now, 10 years later, it's very pertinent to the events that are going on right now. This is a song called Too Many Puppies. Fascist bastards that we are, there are a few minor rules when attending a Primus performance. One of them is, please, no flash photography, and I will tell you why. Because the flash photography washes out all this amazing, unbelievably expensive shit up here that we have. It's supposed to enhance the sound with the visual. And secondly, flash photography looks like shit. So if you turn off your flash, you take some pictures, they'll look far superior to the ones you take with the flash.
They call me Mr. Know-It-All. I will not compromise. I will not be told what to do. I shall not step aside.
We'll be right back. I realize it's extremely clever to do so, but please do not throw hunks of cheese up onto the stage.
Thank you. step, but not by the society, plagued by his insecurities. He's headed in a race that must be won. One of the animals has left its cage today, search for better things, so it seems to be. But in this land of polyurethane, things are out to get a bit.
Go away.
It was a weekend, I had to sit in my breath, and I went on to the sea. All of our black leather and my best fishing hat were literally just with me a one-way way. I looked small, but no one told me what to say. We were coming all down to pick him up. If we can bring a friend, his name is Harold. To see my eye and call Scooby-Doo. Hey, put the guy, he rambles on and on. He'll talk about the light off of the line so well. Like this, just doesn't make much sense. So stay in this.
That's pretty bizarre, good.
We'll be right back.
coming in. Slaughter and Greedy finally succumbed to the ways of Harold. And in doing so, each gave just a little bit of their soul.
What a couple of dim shits.
she said. Do you want to get like a little boy while I smiled? I smiled and I said,